Hi, this is Cole Moore, reporting to you.
Hello, my name is Cole Moore.
Hi, I'm Cole Moore, and you're watching Nylon TV, if you're watching.
Like the paparazzi.
Pepperonis.
It's my first time in Mexico City. I used to live in Mexico on a sailboat when I was seven. So I've been to Mexico, I've spent time in Mexico, but this is my first time here, so it's awesome. Comme des Garçons. That's it. That's the only thing. Dries Van Noten. I've been listening to Kendrick Lamar a lot recently, kind of like overly listening to Kendrick Lamar, the Pixies and Nirvana and the Beatles and Lightning Bolt and, you know, it's like David Bowie and all that shit that everybody has on their iPod. Like, you buy an iPod and it has like the Beach Boys and the Beatles and it's like these bands. It's like, it seems like everybody has these things, but yeah, I mean, so, you know.
Whoa, there's all these crazy Illuminati stickers over here.
Really?
Just ones where you get to walk backwards. Okay. No, I mean, whatever. I did a Dior show a long time ago. That was pretty awesome. I opened and closed that when 80s Salon was still with them. That was pretty exciting, actually. And super nerve-wracking. I was terrified. Because I was like, I'd never done anything. Like, I just started modeling, and then they were like, okay, cool. Like, let's do the lineup. We need Cole. And I was like, talking about the other guy behind me? And they're like, no, you're the first guy. I was like, okay, well, here I am, so okay, I'll do that. And yeah, I was really nervous, but after that, I'm not nervous about anything ever at all because I've already taken care of being nervous, so. I'm no teenage icon, I'm no Frankie Avalon, I'm no Mighty Zero. Yeah, I really like the Mad City song. I really like the Backseat Freestyle song. I really like Good Kid. I like them all. That album is solid. That's like a solid piece of work. He's tight. Martin had a dream. Kendrick have a dream. Oh, yeah, I got Houston, Texas on my forearms.
Were those the first ones?
Yeah, those were the first. That was when I was a little baby.
And then how old were you?
18 and like 3 days. I like waited until it was legal, and then I went and got a tattoo like immediately. I feel amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud nine, and this nine is never on vacation. Start up that Maserati and vroom. The last one I just got was a banana. I'll show you, even, because it's really cool. Yeah, a little banana. It's all scabbed up and gross right now, but it'll be cool. It'll be cool in like a week when it's done healing, but. It's got a special meaning, and I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but if somebody is watching this, it's for you, banana. World for 72 hours. Damn, I got bitches. Probably like it's between 65 and 70 or something like that. I got a lot of tattoos, but whatever. They're all little like babies. They're all like little stickers. So it's not like, like dudes with like full on crazy stuff don't really consider me to be part of their community. They're like, yeah, no, why don't you think about getting some real tattoos? Like, now you have what I've been wanting since that record. Hi, I'm Cole, and thank you for watching Nylon TV, and this is my right hand. See? Look at it.